right now you're looking at the home site location that the seller had previously made.